much.
What's in the box, John Badge? Here we go then. What's in the box? Three questions. I can answer yes or no. After the three, you guess. If you get it right, it's yours. Away you go.
Three questions.
Yeah, you put questions to me.
Oh, sorry.
And I say yes or no.
Right. How old are my children?
How old are your youngest children? Yes or no?
Oh, God. I got you away. Oh, my God. You okay now? Yes, I'm there. Back on. Okay. Four girls or four boys? I can only say yes or no to any of these questions. You realize that? Am I employed or not employed? No. Let's get on the same game so we might have some fun.
You have to ask me three questions to try and get close to what's in the box. Right? So you say, is it square, is it round, or whatever?
Oh, right.
And that can be close. Now, you can talk about your family if you want to. We won't help you very much with this game.
Right. So I've got to ask a square, round.
No, whatever you like. To try and get a clue to what's in the box.
Oh, right.
And then if you guess it, you win it.
Right. It's square?
No.
Round?
I tell you what, come on tomorrow night, we'll have a chat with the rules.